Hello everybody, and welcome to Pooks's Corner. Today we'll be taking a look at the Rec Room patch note for the Try Before You Buy edition. So without further ado, a dramatic reading of the Try Before You Buy patch notes. Heads up, we now have recroom.com. We've started to migrate a bunch of things over to that domain. AgainstGrav.com will continue to work for the time being, but eventually we plan to migrate everything over to recroom.com. Rec.net is unaffected by this change. We've done a pretty major revision to Comfort Mode. Comfort Mode is a VR-specific setting that can allow motion-sensitive players to experience a wide variety of locomotion types, e.g. walking, Recrei hang gliders, etc. This feature has existed since we shipped Rec Royale as the TV Mode Vehicles setting. Comfort Mode replaces and considerably enhances TV Mode Vehicles. You can find Comfort Mode settings in Watch, Settings, Gameplay, Comfort Options. Comfort Mode can be set to Off, Default, in this case it does nothing, Vehicle Only, in this case Comfort Mode will turn on automatically when you are in a vehicle. Currently, only the Rec Royale hang gliders, but we're planning ahead here, people. This emulates the old TV mode vehicle setting. On. In this case, it is on all the time. This is a new capability that means you can play the entire game with comfort mode if you want. This means that players who mostly use teleport can experiment with using comfort mode to experience walk-only rooms. In our internal testing, some of our most motion-sensitive players have been able to play walk-only games using Comfort Mode. For now, you'll have to enable Comfort Mode manually, but in the next update, we plan to add a prompt to switch it on automatically and temporarily if you're a teleporter going to a walk-only room. Since different players have different levels of sensitivity, there are some additional settings to play with. Mode can be 2D, or 3D. In 2D mode, it's like Rec Room is playing on a TV in front of your face. That is why we used to call this TV mode. In 3D mode, the stereoscopic nature of VR world is preserved. 3D mode adds some additional immersion at the risk of reducing comfort for some sensitive players. Size can be small or large. Small gives you a small viewport that optimizes for comfort. Large gives you a substantially larger viewport that increases immersion while still limiting peripheral visual information. Okay, apart from comfort mode, we also fixed a bunch of bugs. Paintball removed an invisible wall that was blocking a window on the red side of spillway. Rec Royale repaired shipping container in Frontier Power that had its door halfway in the ground. Subrooms removed not yet supported banner on none room when changing parent rooms. Fixed a bug where try to match me with non-juniors toggle could be cleared after switching rooms. Email should now be sent from recroom.com. Some fixes that only affect screen mode players. Fixed an issue where UI icons would flicker when using weapons. Charged melee attacks are now much more reliable. Selecting an item from your backpack will now pick it up automatically. Point gestures no longer expire after 2 seconds. Please see here for convenient links to controls, tutorials, comfort options, etc. recroom.com/community. Thanks for playing Rec Room. As always, don't hesitate to give us your feedback. Smiley face. Thank you all for being with me for this dramatic reading of the Try Before You Buy edition patch notes. I hope that you will join me next time in my corner where we will explore some more great literature put out by Against Gravity. Until next time, my name is Pooks, and thank you for being with me in my corner.